weekend. Then they'll be that lull, and then we'll get going. Mario Andretti there, welcome to him in the pit lane here. And
the ambassador of
absolutely
America's did the first actual laps around here in the car. He won the 1970 World Championship, and that was a special thing.
Yeah, I think we're going to see that later on.
I believe we are, yes.
In the historic.
Yes, that car is running.
Yeah, that's one of his...
Oh, I'd love to see that. Love the 78 again.
Yeah, Duncan Day.
Yeah, he's originally from my neck of the woods, and his team, Highcroft Racing, that he runs it, named after.